Hi, I'm Bernie Thompson. I'm the founder of Plugable Technologies. So it's been 6 years since USB-C products and laptops started coming onto the market, starting with the MacBook that had a single USB-C port on the side of it back in 2015. Well, things have progressed since then. We've gone from USB-C by itself to Thunderbolt 3, and now we're on the cusp of Thunderbolt 4 and USB-4 generation of products. Another thing that we're just right on the edge of is a transition where you can really have a setup that is all these small, very flexible USB-C ports without compromises. Even though your laptop might have had USB-C, you really needed a lot of converters, adapters, dongles, docks to connect with all the other different port types. Well, USB-C is getting more mature, and there are options available to enable you to get more ports, more USB-C ports, than what your laptop might have by itself. And so I'm excited to announce today the Plugable TBT4 Hub 3C. What's special about this? Well, number one, it's all USB-C. You're just a pure USB-C hub, no other ports mixed in. So if you're looking to create an ecosystem around your laptop and have it all be USB-C, this is the hub for you. Number two, for the first time this year, it is possible to have a USB hub like this where every single USB-C port has as much capability as the other. There's no special purpose ports. It's been very common over the last 5 years to have certainly hubs and docks and even laptops where you've got USB-C ports and they look the same, but actually they don't have the same functionality. This new pluggable hub has the same functionality on every port. So here I am, I've got a Apple MacBook and it's plugged into a monitor that is USB-C native. So just a single cable from the MacBook to the pluggable hub, and over that cable, it is charging the MacBook. And any of the recent MacBook M1s, for example, there's plenty of USB-C power delivery in order to fully charge your MacBook. And also connected off that same hub is the monitor. And again, this is a monitor that natively supports USB-C. Also, very exciting, this hub supports all the latest USB standards. And that includes Thunderbolt 4, USB 4, Thunderbolt 3, and USB-C. So there's been this kind of confusing evolution of USB standards over the last 5 years. And each of those are kind of generations of the same technology building on each other. So if I want to plug in a Thunderbolt 3 device, it works. If I want to plug in a USB-C DisplayPort device like this monitor here, it works. If I want to plug in a classic USB dock, for example, our pluggable UD3900H dock, which comes with a USB-C cable, but doesn't charge the laptop on its own, you plug it into this hub and you will get all the functionality of that pluggable USB dock in addition to all the functionality of this hub, including charging the laptop. If this were an M1 Mac system here, the M1 actually only supports one native display through USB or Thunderbolt. But there's a technology called Display Link that operates over USB that you can get additional virtual displays. So that pluggable UD3900H docking station that I mentioned, you plug that in through this dock, not only can you get the single display connected natively, you can also get the extra one and two displays that are on that pluggable dock for a total of three external displays on your Mac. There's no other way to do that on a M1 MacBook system without something like Display Link technology. What happens if you don't have a pure USB-C setup yet? You know, you're headed in that direction. This is an awesome little hub that really takes advantage of everything that USB-C has to offer, but your monitor is just an HDMI monitor. Well, we include in the box a USB-C to HDMI adapter that works with our hub. So you can get that HDMI monitor attached through the hub. And if you've got a Intel MacBook or you've got a Thunderbolt 4 Windows system to use with the hub, you can buy a second one of the same adapter from us and connect a second display in those cases, but not the M1 case, because with M1 you need to switch to a different technology because natively it only supports a single display. Compatibility on these exciting new Thunderbolt 4 hubs is really good on Mac. How's the compatibility on Windows? It's a little bit of a more complicated story. You basically want a Windows system that advertises Thunderbolt 4 or USB 4 compatibility. And the reason is there's a lot of older Windows systems that have USB-C or even Thunderbolt 3, and they're capable of being compatible with these newer devices, but they need software updates, and right now that's still uneven. We're still kind of in the early days of that. So for the moment, we're not recommending these Thunderbolt 4 hubs like this pluggable one for those sorts of older Windows systems. You want to look for one where the Windows system itself says it's USB 4 or Thunderbolt 4, and those ones will be good. So what if we want to connect a keyboard to this or a mouse? Well, we have the pluggable USB-C AF3. They're a little adapter that connects into a USB-C port and exposes a classic USB port, the kind that we've had for years. You can kind of see here with the Thunderbolt 4 cable that comes with the pluggable hub how much of a distance you can get between the laptop and the hub. We could stretch this out a little bit more. But basically, we include a 0.8 meter Thunderbolt cable in the box. That's actually really long for a Thunderbolt cable. Thunderbolt is a 40 gigabit per second standard, which is how you can do so much cool stuff. But that means that the cables and cable quality are a huge issue. You've got to get a trusted name brand like Plugable in order for that to work. And all of the kind of random cables that you have laying around in bins, you know, from all your different devices, chances are they're not going to work with any kind of Thunderbolt or USB 4 device because the cables either are completely lacking some of the functionality that's needed in the cable or the quality isn't quite there. So we include a high quality certified 0.8 meter cable in the box, and along with the Thunderbolt 4 hub that we're launching here, we also have a new line of Thunderbolt 4 cables, including this 1 meter cable and 2 meter cable options. So 1 meter is just a longer version of exactly the same kind of cable that's bundled with the dock. And then the 2 meter is kind of exciting, a little bit different. That's an active cable. There's actually additional circuitry in there in order to repeat the signal and achieve that super high 40 gigabit per second performance over that long 2 meter distance. So you'll notice a big kind of price jump with the 2 meter cable because there's a lot more going on there. But really exciting because, you know, you can create a great desk setup with all of these devices connected and really be able to position things anywhere you want when you have 2 meters of cable to work with. So there you go. Finally, USB-C, you can have a pure setup and truly adopt USB-C across the board. You know, your MacBook already is beautiful and thin and just has those USB-C ports. And now the hub that charges your MacBook and gives you that extra connectivity can be beautiful and thin and perfectly match your MacBook. And all of it is the same technology, USB-C with a mix of kind of low-end USB-C devices, high-end Thunderbolt 4 devices, and everything in between because it'll all work. So thanks so much for watching. We're Plugable. We're a U.S. company. Our whole support team is here in the U.S., right in Redmond, Washington, just down the hill from Microsoft. We've been around for over 10 years, a leader in laptop docking stations. And so if you have any questions at all about kind of the compatibility or the technology or anything, our team here would love to be able to answer them. And you'll be able to find a lot of great information online in English, written out at length, along with lots of videos like this to help you make the most of all of your Plugable products. So thanks for watching.